Now, let's have the ceremony.
What ceremony?
The one where you honor me?
You want a ceremony?
I want a monument, but I'll settle for a ceremony.
Honor me! With what?
The top 10 ways for Kelly Manning to die.
You're misappropriating it.
You cannot stop this.
Number 10. I go skydiving without a parachute.
Number 9.
Old age.
Lame. Impossible.
Number 8. Abducted by aliens with enormous genitalia. 7.
Kelly eats Mentos with Diet Coke and explodes.
Now that's a damn fine way for Kelly Manning to die.
6. She tours the tundra and is swallowed by a yeti.
5. I ate some toenail polish at my mani-pedi.
4. Hit by a meteor. 3.
Caught in a gang war. 2.
Kelly likes caffeine and loves a random fling. So one time at a Starbucks she makes out with Sting. And Sting is all like,
Kelly, I think you should come on tour.
And Kelly's all like,
I don't know, is that Armani? Sure.
But then Sting gets really clingy, and when I say I have to go back to the States, he's like,
I can't let you go.
And I'm like, ew, you're my dad's age. And then he makes me listen to his musical. And I'm like, what's with the ship? Why are we building the ship? But I never find out because I am literally bored to death.
It was scandalous.
But not compared to
the number one way.
If only I'd never cracked open a book.
Shut up!
Fine. Not ready to face your demons? Go ahead. Sit in that memory swirl for a while.
Hey, Sam. I was wondering, did you put off the brake?
Would you be my dad?
That's all it